Okay, this controller is not much different from your standard looking PS5 controller. I don't know, it's pretty sweet though. The mouse click triggers and action buttons on the back, all mouse click. Very, very clean. White and black though, I don't know. Really, really nice. What do you guys think in the comments? Rate it on a scale from 1 to 10. I'm going with a 7.8. What do you guys think? I don't know, sometimes white and black are just the cleanest colors.